Find a posture that supports you. Traditional advice is to be soft in the front and firm in the back, with a sense of uprightness and dignity and ease. That combination of dignity and ease has a feeling in it, for me at least, and you might find words or images that really kind of draw you in to a sense of coming home to yourself, inhabiting the present, inhabiting this body in this place, in this time. Taking a big breath and exhaling slowly. Being mindful of what it's like to be you, just you as you are, aware of your body. Aware of sounds and thoughts. And aware of what it's like to remain present, breath after breath, many breaths in a row, while various experiences pass through awareness. Thoughts may arise, but you don't have to follow after them. And you can stay grounded in the present, usually, helpfully, while staying aware of your body, perhaps particularly the sensations of breathing. So that as long as you're aware of breathing, you know you're in the present and not distracted, not hijacked by some worry or plan or fantasy. See what it's like to stay in the present, in touch with breathing, for the next minute or two in a row. As you stay in touch with your body, you can keep gently relaxing, easing. Without trying to control your breath, you may find that it naturally becomes a little softer, a little slower. as your body becomes more tranquil, your mind can become quieter as you keep disengaging from trains of thought, disengaging from inner language, as you rest awareness mainly in the sensations of being a whole body breathing. As you rest in the present, you can be aware of a sense of openness. For example, open-heartedness. And a sense of spaciousness that can allow all passing experiences. open-hearted and spacious, there can be a sense of simply being. Different kinds of doing falling away. Letting go of problem solving, planning, figuring anything out. For this time, being aware of what it's like to rest in simply being. resting in being. You can be aware of breathing, the chest rising and falling naturally, and aware of a fundamental process of receiving and releasing. Receiving from life and releasing into it. In some sense, life is breathing each one of us. Resting in being, you can have an awareness of thoughts, sounds, sensations, passing through awareness almost impersonally. They're there, they're registered in your awareness, but as an experience, they can feel less personal, less specific to you, more the result of many impersonal processes that reach far beyond you. This is not about having an idea, but about having an experience, a sense. As you rest in being, of so much of what passes through awareness as not being personally constructed, not being particularly about you. It's occurring, but there need not be a sense of identifying with it, or possessing it, or owning it. This thought, this sound, this feeling is there, passing on through. Meanwhile, you're resting in being. resting in being, you might have a sense somehow of being lived by life. As we rest in being, there can be a kind of lightness in the sense of not having to do so much, work so hard, a sense of a natural process of receiving and releasing from life altogether, simply being. In the last couple minutes here of this meditation, you might like to open your eyes, if you haven't already, or move around a little, and stay mindful of the feeling of simply being, even as you engage a little more activity, perhaps reaching for some water with a sense still of being. Moving in your chair, maybe. Mainly being. Still even with the sense of being lived by life. Being a local expression of all these currents, all this air, all this sunlight, all these other people, currents moving through you while you rest in being.